which my faith people letter is called. It's a symbol of prayer. Somebody touch your ears. Begin to dedicate and organize your ears for good news. Listen, please invest your attention to God. Some people, if good things is happening, they don't have that information. It is only when that will happen. But when good things happen, they don't remember. Let you see, no good thing passes without you being a dedicator. Begin, it takes the year that you dedicate for good news. Many things of you, regarding you and your answers, you will always be hearing good news. If they project evil news, it's going back to the sender. Because I don't ask years for evil answers. Give my ear. I want to tolerate evil news. I don't have ears for evil news, so evil news can't come to me. Regarding my house, regarding everything that pertains to me, I do not have ears for evil news. The only ears that you see is covenanted for good things. How many ears covenanted for good things? You will not see from today, good news will not be coming, because your ear is covenanted for good things. Now begin to compromise that your ears unto the blood of Jesus and to the power of the Holy Spirit. This is not yours. You will begin to hear good news. I compromise my ears unto the blood of Jesus and unto the power of the Holy Spirit unto good news. Good news, good news, good news. Then in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I dedicate your life and compromise my ears unto the blood of Jesus and unto the power of the Holy Spirit for good news, for good news, for good news, for good news. In Jesus' name, begin to decree to your ears, say, my ears. Say, I do not have ears for evil news. I only have ears for good news. Decree to my ears. I do not have ears for evil news. I only have ears for good news. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Jesus said to the people, he said, blessed are your ears for the good news. When you put your privilege to hear, so many people desire to hear the same thing. This is how the process of all that you are going to hear, and you desire to hear. That's how it is. That's how it is. That would be that put those others with such a difficult and it's difficult for them, which is you receive to be here. Begin to declare just like Jesus said, blessed are my eyes for seeing good things. Blessed are my ears for hearing good news. My eyes you are blessed to see good things. My eyes, my ears you are blessed to hear good news. In the name of Jesus, my eyes you are blessed to see good things of life. My ears you are blessed to hear good news. Yes, decree it over your life. Yes, my eyes you are to see good things in this land of the living. My ears are blessed to hear good news in this land of the living. Blessed are my eyes, blessed are my ears. My eyes are blessed to see good things in this land of the living. My ears are blessed to hear good news in this land of the living. In Jesus' name, going through the second level of people. Between verses 145 to 152. I want us to see some key verses on this little bit of the book. Verse 145. It says, I cried with my whole heart, hear me, O Lord, and keep us from the fire. And then in verse 142, this is the scripture. Verse 146. I cried unto thee, save me, and I shall keep thy testimony. Crying that the Lord is here to save you, and he crying that he bring joy to testimonies in your life. In the mighty name of Jesus, verse 1 of the night, verse 6 is scripture. He says, bear my voice according to thy loving kindness, O Lord. Speak to me according to thy loving kindness. You receive the kindness. You have the voice. May you put in the covenant with your life that when you talk, everything God has created will respond to you. Who is operating in that covenant of life? That is the covenant by which we should operate. You know why? No one can pray, but be the people who have to give me to put the covenant. Because who gives you from? I give you the means, and you must respond to me. As you work of creation, you must respond to everything. May you operate in the covenant to be found. Just like the entire sacrifice. Listen, that is what you have to do. Jesus wants us to say, Father, I thank you because you hear me and you. May you not just be talking like crying, crying to the world, not interested in the world. Let me be that out of several requests in each one of those hands, when your own voice comes, the other person will not listen to this voice. When the voice came up to the people, this is my beloved son, hear me. Hear me. May you operate in that covenant. Are you ready for this? Set by the eternal covenant of the blood of Jesus. If I want you, this is my moment. By the eternal covenant of the blood of Jesus, I manifest the covenant to be heard before the throne of grace and mercy. I manifest the covenant to be heard before the throne of grace and mercy. Then it begins to manifest that covenant. By the entire covenant of the blood of Jesus, I will be talking after and export manifest the covenant to be heard before the throne of grace and mercy. I manifest the covenant to be heard before the throne of grace and mercy. In Jesus' name we pray. Say that the eternal sacrifice of my Lord Jesus, I manifest the covenant of answer prayers. Yes, I manifest the covenant of answer prayers. By the eternal covenant of my resurrected Jesus, I give the covenant of Jesus and manifest the covenant of answer prayers. I manifest the covenant of answer prayers. In the name of Jesus, I manifest the covenant of answer prayers. Export by divine command, I manifest the covenant of answer prayers. In Jesus' name, and the church says, as in verse 150, this is the scripture. Says, they draw men that follow after the truth. They are far from the truth. The evidence is true. That get them at will, that fire to the splendor. In the name of Jesus, by the command of the Holy One of Israel, in the name of Jesus,
thank you.
destined for you, this is from Allah, from before the foundation of the world, I command them to come alive right now. The good things Jehovah your Messiah has destined for you from before the foundation of the world, I command them to come alive, come alive, come alive, come alive, come alive. Hey, mention the name. David from Allah said, the good things Jehovah your Father has destined for you. Come alive, come alive, come alive, come alive, come alive, right now, come alive. In the name of Jesus, hey, come alive, hey!
It is written concerning thy testimonies, I have known of old that thou hast planted them forever. It is again, it is written concerning thy testimonies, I have known of old that thou hast planted them forever. Therefore, every good thing Jehovah my Father has destined for me from before the foundation of the world. Holy Ghost fire, bring it alive, bring them alive, bring them alive, bring it alive, bring it alive. Bring it alive in all areas of my life. In the name of Jesus, every good thing Jehovah my Father has destined for this land. By the quickening of the Holy Spirit, come alive, come alive, come alive, come alive, come alive now. Yes, yes, command it to come alive. The grace will come alive. Yes, 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 it's coming alive, it's coming alive. It's coming alive, it's coming alive. Right now, it's coming alive. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. And the church says, amen, grateful,